In this video, we have given that A, B, C, D and A, E, C, F are rectangles and A, B is 3, B, C is 11, A, F is 7 and F, C is 9. Then we have to find this blue area. So suppose this point is M and this point is N. Now if this angle is alpha, then this angle will be 90 degree. So this angle, it will be 90 degree minus alpha. And suppose 90 degree minus alpha is equal to beta, so it will be beta. And this angle will be also beta. This angle is 90 degree, so this angle will be alpha. And again this angle will be 90 degree minus alpha, that will be beta. And this angle will be 90 degree minus beta, that will be alpha. And this angle is 90 degree, so this angle will be beta. Again this angle will be beta, and this angle is 90 degree, so this angle will be alpha. And now if we see triangle ABM and triangle CDN, then all the three angles are equal and AB is equal to CD, so they will be congruent. So area of ABM, it will be equal to area of CDN. Suppose X, this area is X and this area is X. And also if we see triangle AFN and triangle CEM, then all the three angles are equal and AF is equal to CE, so they will be congruent. That means area of AFN, it will be equal to area of CEM. Suppose Y, this area is Y, this area is Y. And suppose area of AMCN is equal to Z. This area is Z. And now area of ABCD, it will be equal to AB times BC, and it is X plus Z plus X, that is equal to AB is 3 times BC is 11. So 2X plus Z is equal to 33. Suppose it is equation 1, and area of AE CF, it will be equal to AF times FC, and it is Y plus Z plus Y, that is equal to AF is 7 times FC is 9. So 2Y plus Z is equal to 63. Suppose it is equation 2 and now in triangle ABM and triangle AFN, angle ABM it is equal to angle AFN that is 90 degree, angle AMB it is equal to angle ANF that is beta and angle BAM it is equal to angle FAN that is equal to alpha. So triangle ABM it will be similar to triangle AFN. So area of ABM by area of AFN it will be equal to AB square by AF square and AB is 3 square by AF is 7 square and area of ABM is X by area of AFN is Y it is equal to 9 by 49. Suppose it is equation 3 and now we have 2x plus z is equal to 33. It is equation 1. 2y plus z is equal to 63. It is equation 2. So if we subtract equation 1 from equation 2, equation 2 minus equation 1, then it will be 2y plus z minus 2x plus z is equal to 63 minus 33 and z will get cancelled. So 2y minus 2x it is equal to 30 and from here y will be equal to 49x by 9. So it is 2 times y is 49x by 9 minus 2x is equal to 30 and it is 98x by 9 minus 2x is equal to 30 and 98x minus 18x by 9 is equal to 30 and it is 80x by 9 is equal to 30. So x will be equal to 30 times 9 by 80 and 0 will get cancelled. So x is equal to 27 by 8. And we have 2x plus z is equal to 33 and it is 2 times x is 27 by 8 plus z is equal to 33 and 2 times 4 is 8. So 27 by 4 plus z is equal to 33 and z will be equal to 33 minus 27 by 4. and z is equal to 132 minus 27 by 4. So z will be equal to 105 by 4. So blue area, it is z, that is equal to 105 by 4.